Right now, police are investigating after finding a body in Patoka Lake. That's just about an hour northwest of Louisville and south of Paoli, Indiana. Around 1:45 Sunday afternoon, Indiana conservation officers say they were dispatched to the area to look for a person who went underwater near the Overlook Dam and never resurfaced. By 4:30, divers on scene found the body of 19-year-old Edgar Osvaldo Garcia Herrera. Authorities are looking into what led to his death.